Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add the images in bulk to your Google Sheets. This can be either as links directly from Drive or insert them as images in a cell. What we need is the FileDrop Google Sheets add-on. If you don't have it, please install it. You can find it in the Google workspace, like go to extensions, add-ons, get add-ons, search for FileDrop. And here it is. With this add-on, you can add images in bulk and do a bit more than that. I'm going to show you right away. So, the add-on is installed. I click start. And here it is. Now what I want to do is add cells to this F column, for example. At the moment, the add-on does the insertion into columns. So if I want to insert the images into cells, I'll have this option here selected. If I want them as just as links, I'm gonna select the don't add image option. I'm gonna go to upload and choose my files. And here I have a list of product photos. I'm gonna select a few and upload them. The images are now uploaded directly in Google Drive, and you can see them here. These are the names of the images I've inserted, and with a link directly to Google Drive that I can copy and use it somewhere else. Also, if I don't want an image, for example, like maybe this one, I can either delete it or again copy it directly from here. If I delete it, it will disappear as well from my Google Sheet as well, and it will be deleted from Google Drive. So this is the first option. The name of the image is inserted in the cells. Now if I go back to image to settings and I select the image to cell option, I go back to my upload area. I click on the upload area so I can choose my files, and I'm going to select one. The images are uploading again. And the images are inserted into these cells. That's it, very easy and simple. You can see here a history of your uploaded files, so you can add them again if you want, and you can even upload the images that are already saved in your Google Drive. It takes a bit to load because I have a lot of files in my drive, but you can try it as well with that option. That was it. I hope this helps you and you will use FileDrop. Thank you.